What is up, you guys? Sergeant Boss here, and today I'm going to do a two-part video. The first part is going to be non-spoilers, and the other part will be spoilers, so that video will go up tomorrow. But what's up, you guys? Sergeant Boss here, and today I just finished watching Spider-Man No Way Home. I gotta tell you this movie was spectacular. I can't tell you enough how amazing this movie was. And right now, I'm going to give you my full non-spoiler review of this movie and what it means to me, why this movie was this spectacular. Well, you guys better find out right now. So this video will be a little bit shorter than my spoiler review just because I can't go in enough details in this movie. But all you guys got to know, this movie has everything you're talking about. I just really like the 3C Films analogy of this movie. It's like chocolate cake. You know, when you see, like, chocolate cake or a really good, like, chocolate chip cookie, and you smell the cookie. It smells delightful. The whole house smells of a really good aroma. And once you take a bite of the cookie, you enter a whole new world. And this is what the movie actually did. And the movie has so many amazing things. So you get to see, like, Tom Holland actually be a really good leader, role model. You see him, like, save the city, which is awesome. And the villains were just spectacular in this movie. I just can't tell you enough how good this movie is and why should you watch this. I think I really like, too, the visual aspects. Like, the CGI of this movie was breathtaking. And I just can't tell you how good everything was, the digital design of this movie. It was awesome. I feel like you're immersed into a whole new universe. And it's almost like a ride that you'll never forget. And this is what this movie did. This movie had it all. Like, beautiful CGI, beautiful storytelling, Doctor Strange, and this movie sets us up beautifully it sets us up beautifully with next in the MCU, with the multiverse, like, as you can see in the trailer. This movie had it all. It had everything you ever can ask for in a Marvel fan. And as being a big MCU fan, this movie just really, really fits in the MCU beautifully. I'm going to explain why in my spoiler review, but overall, how did I like this movie? Well, it was a 10 out of 10, and this movie had it all for me. It had me cheering, it had me laughing, it had me almost crying at points. This was spectacular. That's all I can say there for my non-spoiler review of Spider-Man No Way Home. Stay tuned for tomorrow for Spider-Man No Way Home spoiler review with more details added. So other than that, I'm out of here. And thank you guys for watching. I see you guys tomorrow.